them one by one.
Hello outsiders, welcome to another Burna Boy video. Burna Boy's sister and stylist Ronami celebrated her 30th birthday. She had a birthday party that was attended by her close family and friends, and of course, Burna Boy was there. Let's talk a little about her turning 30. It's the fact that on her birthday cake, she had written 29 plus 1. Like, it's just clear that turning 30 is one of those things that scares us women. That she didn't want to write 30 on her birthday cake, I totally understand her, cause I have been there. But honestly, outsiders, age doesn't matter, whether it is for a boy or a girl. What matters is what you're doing with your life. As long as you are enjoying what you're doing and you are not harming others, age is not really a factor. And you are only as old as you want to be. But like all sibling relationships, Odogwu was there to remind her about her age. Also, Mama Burna gave a short story about when she brought her three children into the world. Watch this full video to the end to hear Mama Burna's story and to see Odogwu teasing her about her age. This was a very lit party. Ronami and her family and friends really enjoyed themselves.
When you come from Blacko, I put up in the Vato, I put up the shit like a Brambo, ski mask with a combo, now I go for the combo, and the drop in the jungle, and it's on go. I start to the left, they hit on me, but I have to the left. From a young back up in the back, watching with the book of the book. This is what I do, don't get it confused. If I be coming, but you cannot lock me in.
Okay.
Happy birthday, dear Ronnie.
But when she's tired, she looks at me and says, hello, they are not my children. They are yours. I have a choice. So anyway, 30 years is a long time.
Mom!
And 29 million.
Oh, yes. Well. Will you say that at your wedding?
No.
Are you serious?
I did not ask for you. African rapper number one. They gave me the microphone. So at 5:30 p.m. on the 13th of March, 1993. A child was born. Now, this is the only child I had in broad daylight. So that tells you something. This one that darkness did. This one that darkness did. Like that, then they were a move. But this one, when
translation of Waramu.
Oh, Waramu is hard to interpret. You know a child that worries the mother. Are you getting me? This one is a worrying the mother child. This one is a worrying the mother child. Thank God for my broad daylight one.
You don't want to write 30, you said 29 plus 1. No, I'm not sure. Everybody, she's 30 years old. Don't let her lie to you and say she's 20 something.
She's still a baby girl.
She's a baby girl. She will soon marry.
You never show her road.
Me? They think of Sam, maybe we need to find who get money where we connect to.
Happy birthday once again, super stylist Ronami. Burna Boy is making history with the Love Dlamini Stadium Tour. He is going to be the first African artist to have a stadium tour in Europe. He will be starting with the 40,000 capacity Paris La Défense Stadium in Paris, France on May 20th, 2023. Followed by the 80,000 capacity London Stadium in the UK on June 3rd, 2023, and the 41,000 capacity Gerredom Arnhem Stadium in Netherlands on June 17th, 2023. The tickets are now on sale. I will leave the links in the description box.
Pick them one by one.